Dean Samuels, a widower rancher in Montana, is the single father of two young children who are unruly and out of control. After his wife, Sarah, had passed away, Dean never intended to marry again. His heart is still broken, but he needs someone to help raise his children. Tessa O'Connor is bored in her role as debutante in Pittsburgh and chafes under the restraints placed on her by society. She flees to Montana after agreeing to be a mail-order bride and marry Dean. A strong attraction develops between them, but Dean is reluctant to let another woman into his heart. Can Tessa knock down the walls that surround his wounded heart and help put his fear in the past? Find out when you read Mail Order Bride, Westward Winds, a clean historical cowboy romance. Available on Amazon.com and also available on The Nook, iTunes, and Kobo.